Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Jess8xWorld and welcome back for a brand new spooky adventure, guys. It's literally 3 a.m. right now and after me is a very huge old World War II graveyard, guys. Otherwise, a cemetery with a lot of fallen soldiers that dies in World War II, guys. This is going to be very haunted, so keep your eyes and ears wide open to catch something creepy that we then catch on real and real life, fams. So I need you to let me know in the comments below which time that you're going to hear or ending, or you saw something that I didn't see. Let me know which time in the comments below, guys. If you're new, subscribe right now, because this video is going to blit and I'm going to do this video over a day and especially 2 parts. This will be part 1. I hope you're ready. Right, fams, this is only way in. I mean, there's not the only way in, but there is a lot of empty holes in the bushes, guys. But we need to go to this right now. It's night, so I need to be careful. So, but I don't know if you can see it, but in front of me, guys, there is actually a hose. I don't know if you can see the light, guys, but there is something. I mean, there lives someone and they are still awake, I guess, because the lights are still on, because we need to be very careful now. But Rodrigo and Pal is going to get inside the cemetery as first. But guys, I promise you, maybe I do 3 parts of the cemetery, because this cemetery is pretty huge. But I hope you'll be ready for this one. Smash it like, fams, and let's get this video to
5 likes,
and maybe I'm going to upload a part 2 faster than normally. But yo, let's do this. Okay, you go first. I'm a squeezing bird like crazy. That's awesome. Alright. Yep. I'm coming right now. You ready? I'm going to use my flashlight right now, because I don't trust this. I'm lucky that I have some light from the road. But you look this hand, how creepy this freaky cemetery is, man. Actually, normal people are laying here too, but the most of them are from the are fallen soldiers from World War II, fans. Legit. World War II. So I'm so sorry if this video will be dark sometimes, because I really need to use only that light right now, fams, because I don't want to get coached by the owners or whoever lives here right now. So yeah. But this is so creepy, man, like Jesus Christ.
No, I'm losing it, man.
What the, oh shit. Okay. Yeah, oh my god, guys, I don't know if you can see me right now. Holy crap. Because I need to use that flashlight right now. And that's probably not a good idea. But yo, this cemetery is pretty huge. What the hell? Never go explore cemeteries at 3 a.m. fams. Legit. Don't do it. It's too creepy. What the hell? Oh. What the hell? Is there a way to go outside or not?
No. First day, I don't know.
Oh, guys, there are the graves from World War II here. Okay, that's awesome. Oh my gosh.
I thought it'd be one.
Look, fams. Oh my gosh. All Belgian soldiers, fans. Legit. A lot. But I guess at night, at day, we can see much more than at night right now, fams. So definitely stay tuned for part 2 of the challenge with him and and me, of course. Alright. Oh god, is this such a bad idea, I guess. Guys, he saw legit a man in the dark right now waving at him, legit, guys. But I didn't see that. He, like I said in my videos, guys, he is someone who is very close to the paranormal fams. It's actually in his blood. So yeah, but I'm so freaky mad that this is so dark right now, fams. Holy moly, the graves are so creepy. But rest in peace to everyone right now here, fams. Alright, this is going to be very dark, and I don't like that, because you fam can probably not see things, seeing this so good right now. But you, alright, I guess it's the best to get this, to do this over at Dave, man, so we can explore much more than at night right now, fam. Like you see, they're so creepy huge that we can explore a lot more than actually a night right now. Holy, especially at 3 a.m. What the heck is this? A hurt. What the hell? Alright, fans, I guess I'm going to end this video now. It's part 1, so don't worry, fams, part 2 and maybe a part 3 or maybe a part 4 will come very, very soon after we explored this right now, fams. I'm going back to the place where we have light with you. Alright, here we are, fams. Again, to the place where it all began here. We are actually at the backside of this cemetery right now. So I know it was maybe a short video right now, but guys, I want you to smash that like button. Let me know in the comments below if you have saw or heard anything in the background that we then coach in real life. I really appreciate, guys, if you're going to do that right now. And send it, if you can take a screenshot, send it to my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. Definitely spam the comments right now under this video. And if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, guys, make sure to subscribe right now. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more 3 a.m. challenge at cemeteries. It's actually my first cemetery, but I have a lot more cemeteries to do for you, fams.
Is and it yeah.
What? I don't
see.
Dude, I don't see anything, man, I swear. You are so close with the paranormal, man. You do that? You know that? He legit saw people walking here through the gap, through the hallways right now, fams. But I didn't see that because I don't know. I'm not so close to the paranormal, but I didn't see anyone right now, man. You seriously? You saw someone? Two people he saw. He saw two people walking here. Here, guys, in front of me. What the hell? Bro, there's no one here, I swear. No one.
Not leak like nu dat mijn heer zo terug like echt. Terwijl ik een echte vind.
What the hell?
Dat zijn de kleur die ik dan zo kunt waarop passeren.
You're not gonna tell me there are some real people at the cemetery while the cemetery is closed. Walking on the cemetery at 3 a.m. Real people, you seriously? No way. Yo, bro, you just saw literally some ghosts, man. He creeps the hell out of me every time right now, guys. If you're going to explore 3M challenges, he see more than me, actually. That's crazy. But yo, anyways, thanks for watching this video right now, fams. Hope you enjoyed this short video right now. I know it's a very short one, but yo, be ready for part 2, and after part 2, be ready for part 3, and maybe 4, 5, 6. You never know, fams. But thanks for watching this video now. Thanks for watching this video right now. And yeah, I will see you back. And part 2. No, I mean the next video. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you back later. Peace.